in the weekend come. When the roads are rough in the day-to-day junglers, find your way. When the weekend comes, we'll dance them all away. When the DJ plays, we'll dance them all away. When the weekend comes, junglers, find your way. We'll dance them all away. When the weekend comes,
you know there's nothing better than the feeling when the bass hits you in your chest. Friday evening feeling vexed, 9 to 5 and living stressed. Cause we're all living for the weekend. Whether dipping toes in or you're diving in the deep end. We came for one thing, let's not pretend. To dance till the sun comes up with no pretense. You're never living your life without reason. Stand firm on my jungle, it's cold in all season. There's nothing better than the feeling when the bass hits you in your chest. Friday evening feeling vexed, 9 to 5 and living stressed. Cause we're all living for the weekend. Whether dipping toes in or you're diving in the deep end. We came for one thing, let's not pretend. To dance till the sun comes up with no pretense. You're never living your life without reason. Stand firm on my jungle, it's cold in all seasons.
When the roads are rough in the day to day, junglers find your way. When the weekend comes, we dance them all away. When the DJ plays, we dance them all away. When the weekend comes, in the day-to-day junglers, find your way. When the weekend comes, we'll dance them all away. When the DJ plays, we'll dance them all away. When the weekend comes,
you know there's nothing better than the feeling when the bass hits you in your chest. Friday evening feeling vexed, 9 to 5 and living stressed. Cause we're all living for the weekend. Whether dipping toes in or you're diving in the deep end. We came for one thing, let's not pretend. To dance till the sun comes up with no pretense. You never living your life without reason. Stand firm on my jungle, it's cold in all seasons. There's nothing better than the feeling when the bass hits you in your chest. Friday evening feeling vexed, 9 to 5 and living stressed. Cause we're all living for the weekend. Whether dipping toes in or you're diving in the deep end. We came for one thing, let's not pretend. To dance till the sun comes up with no pretense. You're never living your life without reason. Stand firm on my jungle, it's cold in all seasons.
When the roads are rough in the day-to-day, junglers find your way. When the weekend comes, we dance them all away. When the DJ plays, we dance them all away. In the day-to-day junglers, find your way.
When the weekend comes, we'll dance them all away. When the DJ plays, we'll dance them all away. When the weekend comes, jungle is finding your way.
Well, they're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Well, it certainly is. I'm sure he's going to be slightly anxious, but if he starts well, he'll enjoy the occasion. Let's hope it's a good debut for him.
And he whips it in, and he's clear as lines. Plenty of options. Firing it towards goal! Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
So a personnel change then. And a tidy challenge. Smith has it. There to take it away. Into the advanced position. And a body in the way. Harkin. Good looking ball. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And time for the change now. Options in the middle. Oh, big opportunity. Surely. Oh, fine stop. Well, the short corner routine. Could be threatening. Body in the way. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Growing pressure here. And another corner. It's a short corner. This attack looks highly promising. The defender doing his job. And winning it back. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, good vision. Oh, could be a chance. Well, he decided to blast it, and he's been denied by the frame of the goal.
Well, he hit it with such force, he gave the keeper no chance, but he hasn't scored, and therefore it's a bad miss.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Oh, in with a chance! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Lafferty. And the pass not... A real opening now. Is it going to be? Oh, in it goes. And it's the first of his professional career.
Well, he'll always remember this one. Just look at his face. He's so excited. Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
And into the last 15 minutes of action. So, a level contest. 1-1. Fine use of the ball. Firing it towards goal. And touched onto the frame of the goal. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, a bit short with the clearance. It is a decent-looking attack here. Defended well. Ten minutes to go. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Well, it could be on for him here. What an important save given the scoreline.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. That's a big save so late in the game. He's just saved his team there.
And they're making a change. So the corner played into the box. Well, no way through. Good pressure high up the pitch. This looks promising. Bad pass. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Well, they've decided to make a change. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Skipping away. Well, in there to tidy up.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
An authoritative challenge. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Oh, he's through here. Surely. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And now it is truly final. The match is over. Well, it was all about his senior debut. He's got that out of his system now. Stewart, your thoughts?
Well, he certainly hit the ground running. On the score sheet and a good performance. The fans have taken to him straight away here.
Well, the pass not... A real opening now! Is it going to be? Yeah. cameras trained on one man. Many think he's on the verge of leaving the club, but he starts this game live on EA TV. Well, terrific weather, ideal playing conditions here in Amsterdam. The venue is the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, after that first game, I'm sure we'll see a lot of squad rotation, and the coach will have had a chance to review their performance. Pre-season or not, there's still 3 points to win, and a good win here will set the tone for the season.
Determined defending. Well, they no longer have the ball. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Well, he didn't miss by much. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got such good technique. That was a great strike.
The referee knew that was foul play, but well, play is halted for the time being as the physio goes to work. And the game restarted by means of a drop ball. Could be troublesome. And just narrowly wide in the end. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? That is tackling of the highest order. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Good tackle. Oh, skipping away. Has eyes for goal! Decent effort there.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there.
Regained possession. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. showing patience, looking for the equaliser, making sure it didn't get past him, electing to cross into the centre, and the problem not completely solved. Stewart. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Just the clearance that was called for. Kramer. Really getting stuck in. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Really closing him down, giving the ball away. Takes it on. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Can someone get on the end of this? Clattered away. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. They're really pressing their opponents. Breaking at pace. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, let's take another look. And there's the deflection. And from that moment on, the keeper had no chance, did he?
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Clark, and he takes it away. But he's got past his man. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Take it away. Not the best challenge, free kick. And time for the change now. And the pass, a good one. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. But then the one that goes astray. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, a nice-looking pass. And there it is, a chance. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch-perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well underway again, it's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Just 20 minutes remaining now. And a chance to whip it in here. And making the run to the end, still alive.
And finishing there for all to see.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.